Hong Kong Bonhoa County News Desk, Francis Hogan, Facebook whistleblower reveals identity. A former whistleblower responsible for a series of bombshell leaks has revealed her identity. Francis Hogan, 37, who worked as producer management on the Civic Integrity team at Facebook, was interviewed on Sunday by CBS. She said the documents she leaked proved that Facebook repeatedly prioritized growth over safety. Facebook said the leaks were misleading and glosses over positive research conducted by the company. In an interview on CBS 60 Minutes program, Ms. Hogan said she had left Facebook earlier with this company before departing. She copied a series of internal memos and documents. She shared those documents with the Wall Street Journal, which has been releasing the material in batches over the last few weeks, sometimes referred to as the Facebook files. Revelation included the documents that showed the celebrity users were treated differently by the company, while the leaks revealed that moderation policies were applied differently or not at all to such accounts, a system known as X-Check, Cross-Check.